An abandoned home this afternoon in North Omaha. Police were called to the vacant house at 15th and Willis at about 12:30. They discovered the body of an adult male inside. Police have not said how the man died, but say it appears the home had been vacant for some time.